Dorothy Reichardt's family says they've been waiting for nearly 40 years to know who killed her. Tonight, they say they finally know.
I can't imagine the pain and the horror she felt.
Dorothy Reichardt's family reliving September 14th, 1982.
She was doing her regular cleaning and cooking before the kids got out of school. And I guess someone entered and kidnapped her.
For weeks, her family searched for her. Eventually, Reichardt's body was found.
We got a phone call one day. The man was cutting down the sugar cane behind this little church that my uncle had previously got married at. And he almost ran over her body, stopped the tractor, and that's when they found her.
Fast forward to 2018. Houma police say Samuel Little, who was already serving life for three murders in California, was charged in another murder in Texas. During that investigation, police say Little admitted to 90 killings from the 70s to 2005, including Reichardt's.
I just can't imagine what she went through, knowing that she's not going to ever see her children, her grandchildren. She wasn't ever coming back home. Like, I just can't imagine the pain and the horror, because she was such a people person.
She was
a great lady. She was so well known and so well liked. So I just can't imagine, you know, the pain and the fear she must have had.
While Reichardt's family has closure, they would ask Little.
Why? Just why? Why take someone from their family like that? She was at home minding her business. She didn't hurt nobody. You know, she was a beautiful lady. She was a caring person.
Houma police also saying Little is not suspected of being linked to any other cold cases in the Houma area. In Terrebonne Parish, Aubrey Killian, WDSU News.